Hi, I'm Amanda Webb from FeelGood Organic Hampers. Today I'm going to talk you through some of the items that go into one of our newest hampers, the snack in a box. Like all our hampers, all the products that go into our hampers are certified organic and they're all eco-friendly as well, so you can feel really good about giving these. First item I'm going to put in is one of my favourite items. We've been stocking this for a little while. It's organic chocolate ginger biscuits. They're hand-baked on the Isle of Mull in Scotland and half-dipped in chocolates. But the really special bit is this chunk of ginger in the middle, which makes them really zingy. I love those biscuits. Then we have olives. Now these are great olives. They're Kalamata olives. They're named after the Greek town of Kalamata, and they've got a really lovely meaty flavour. A lot of people say they prefer green olives, but I think what makes these really special is the marinade. And you can use the marinade as a salad dressing once you've finished using the olives. Then we've got this lovely tea, which is made in County Cork. It's actually grown and produced in County Cork. Now after dinner, you could have a cup of coffee, you could have a cup of tea, but that often seems quite heavy. This is a great palate cleanser. It's got lemon balm in it and it's got orange in it, so it's great for that. And it also has some lovely spices, which keep you nice and warm as well, especially this time of year. Also from Cork, we have Sowen's traditional brown bread mix. Now here's one I made earlier. It's great homemade bread, really easy to make. And the nice thing about baking your own, even if it's from a packet mix, is it makes your house smell lovely. And what better to put on your loaf of bread but some blackberry jam. Now blackberry is my favourite berry, so when I found this one made by my leaven in County Kilkenny, I was really chuffed. I've loved blackberries because my granny used to take me out picking them, so it's always been one of my favourite flavours. And finally, this new wine that we've just started stocking from the northwest region of Spain. It's a very, very drinkable wine. You can have it with food or without food. And actually, the 2007 vintage of this won a couple of awards, which I'm not even going to try and pronounce. So that's it, the snack in a box, one of many hampers that we stock at FeelGood Organic Hampers. Everything that goes into our hampers is certified organic and also eco-friendly, so you can really feel good about giving this gift. So if there's someone really lovely that you want to send a hamper to, check out our website, www.feelgoodhampers.com.